Hi, this is Priors, and today I just want to give you a quick update on William Hill and Iron Poker. Starting off with William Hill. I just sent them another email and I got a quick reply from them. I asked them if the ban will be permanently, and they said yes. The expert didn't take the decision easily, but they came to the conclusion that my ban will be permanent. And I also asked for the reason of the ban, and they said they cannot disclose it to me. Moving on to Iron Poker. Iron Poker finally sent out my money and I got paid 2 weeks after my emails. So I had to sweat a bit because the communication was terrible and they didn't message me in between, but in the end I got my money and everything is good. So this was it for today. Thanks for watching, goodbye and good luck at the tables.